be loosely called youth drugs, which are illusinogenic or hallucinogenic in action. That is, they produce illusions, distortions of what you see or hear. One of the mildest, probably, is marijuana. It's the plant cannabis sativa is the name of the plant. The mildest form of drug that can be prepared from it would be marijuana.
This is the actual bit of the dried plant here, right?
You can smoke that.
You can smoke it rolled in a cigarette as if it were tobacco, or it can be mixed with tobacco. It can be boiled as in tea and drunk, or injected, and that's happened on occasion. It can be sniffed.
Your house is on fire, your child is smoking marijuana.